You gonna attempt to draw the 747. Okay. Nope, that's bad. That's really bad. Let's do this curve. No, that's what you are. And then I think that's gonna be right. I don't know. Bella is Bella is like chewing on her toy. Bella is chewing on her toy. And then let's do this.
Maybe add wood underneath. So it adds a little bit of texture, if you get what I mean. And the wings of the plane might be a little tricky. I know on planes with wings slant, but this doesn't look bad. It's a little bit chunky. Okay, what if we replace this with slats? Kind of like this.
This is
hopefully
like...
this looks better. Soon this massive plane is actually going to be flying. Well, I hope. I'm going to finish off the plane. We need to build a little engine thingy. I have no idea what it's called. And it doesn't have to be too big. So let's build it. I think plane wing. I think I'm going to use stairs to make a plane inside. Something like
this. And I'm going to do this.
Do this.
1, 2, 3.
On the other side.
3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Why is there so many bombs? Get the heck out of here. I would not recommend building a plane wing. It's a lot better than you probably think. So the final thing we need to do is build the wings in the back. These ones should be a lot more simpler than the wings, since they're not too long. For the cockpit one, I decided to build it with blue eyes. side. So it makes the plane look a little better. Instead of just having this plane be all white. But with that, I think the plane is done. Let's see what it looks like from afar, where hopefully it looks good. If not, I'm gonna be sad. Alright, I'm just walking out of my totally normal house that I didn't build 2 seconds ago, and... Oh, what the heck is that? Okay, oh my god. Yeah, this plane is massive. It looks insane from underneath. You're just walking through the woods and you look up. Oh fuck. Bro, this looks insane. Bro, I wonder what Caleb and Swag is gonna say. Let me see this just flying towards me. Only the outside of the plane built, it's time for phase two. Making the plane actually be able to fly. Sent over the